People, that shit don't fly. Just cause they're different, that don't mean you can't look them in the eye. Oh, love is love no matter how or why. Just cause they're different, that don't mean you could deny that. It's not a mental illness, if they feel it's wrong, just live it in their body. How the fuck that affect you? You get offended when really you scared of the change they embody. Your parents raised you to be normal according to standards you probably feel. Even if they ain't raised you like that, cause you just like that, so you really wouldn't know how it feels. Personal pronouns aren't that hard to use. Language evolves with societal views. Kinda like music evolves with a culture. We're all in a state of flux, everything's new. But this has been real since way back then. Trans people exist, shit it's not, it's a trend. It's not a mental illness and you wanna call it sin. But religion is another song, I'll talk about it then. Ay. They, them, and theirs, that shit ain't that hard to say. You might not believe in what they believe in, but we still human at the end of the day. Ay. They, them, and theirs, homie, you privileged, man, what can I say? You never had to live inside a body that fought with your mind, but I bet you feel great, huh? People are people, that shit don't fly. Just cause they're different, that don't mean you can't look them in the eye. Oh, love is love, no matter how or why. Just cause they're different, that don't mean you could deny that. It's okay to be ignorant, it's not willfully ignorant. In the world that we living in, we make assumptions. It's alright to be wrong about it. But if you're correct, then bro, just acknowledge it. Cause it's not hard to honor it. It's just terminology, why you so hard on it? How's it affect you? Develop some tolerance. It's not cause they pushing their lifestyle on you, it's cause you wish yours was pushed upon them. Quit all the bull, let's just be honest. You getting stressed out, it's not the hardest thing to understand, oh it's not rocket science. Gender and sex aren't two different items. You let your fear go and turn to a giant, and now you tripping living in Attack on Titans. Ay. They, them, and theirs, that shit ain't that hard to say. You might not believe in what they believe in, but we still human at the end of the day. Ay. They, them, and theirs, homie you privileged, man, what can I say? You never had to live inside a body that fought with your mind, but I bet you feel great, huh? People are people, that shit don't fly. Just cause they're different, that don't mean you can't look them in the eye. Oh, love is love, no matter how or why. Just cause they're different, that don't mean you could deny that.
Love, you should know better. Making all these jokes, but you don't know what they're dealing with. Hey, you should know better. It's 2019, why the fuck we still transphobic? Ay, you should know better. Making all these jokes, but you don't know what they're dealing with. Ay, you should know better. It's 2019, why the fuck we still transphobic?